prima di andare lì, fai giusto i primi 5 secondi. In streaming, quando partiamo? Quando partiamo... Sì, dimmi te. Live, live, here we are live here at Cersaie. Welcome everyone to our Eterno Ivica stand here at Bologna. After 1 year of stop, we are back, and it's good to be back here and restart all together. Okay, so this evening, this afternoon, we are going to lay down some tiles on a sloped floor with our new system, our prime pedestal, which is our best pedestal of the line. So this is the floor. We got a sloped floor which start from 3 centimeter and goes till about 20 centimeter. So this is the slope we are going to cover. Our pedestal prime, this is the pedestal, is the best system that we have. Is a self-adjustable pedestal with the tilting head, so the head is self-adjustable and cover till 5% of slope. There is one side which is already cutted out of the box, cutted. So when we are against the wall, it's very easy and fast to proceed with the next pedestal. All the other sides are pre-cutted, so if when we are in the corner and we have to cut two sides, it's very easy and fast. Okay, then the best features of prime pedestal is that with just three pedestals which we are going to use today, prime 1, prime 2, and prime 3, we can cover 8 from 3 centimeter till 42 centimeter. So we are talking about the wide majority of project possible. So this make very easy to stock prime, and because there are only 3 model to stock, and it's very easy to make, even the shipping would be cheaper and faster. Then the tabs are pre-cutted, so when we have to put on the side the tiles, it's very easy to remove the tabs. We got the holes in the base for the water to flow down, to drain down, and we got even the hole at the base for the clip. When we are going to make the step later, we're going to show you how to use the holes. As you can see on the edge of the floor, of the walls, there is the perimeter spacer where we put the perimeter spacer on the top of the head, and the perimeter spacer prevent the tiles from chipping. So it's a way to keep the tile safe and steady. Okay, so this first line was made with the prime one. Then we're going to move with prime 2. So another interesting features of prime pedestal is that it comes already assembled in the box. So when the customer open the box, can find the pedestal already ready to use. There is a screw on the center of the pedestal which make very easy to increase or decrease the height of the pedestal. As you can see, the tilers are using the red key, which is a fundamental accessory, to increase the height of the pedestal when the tiles is laid on the top of the floor. you can see the floor is perfectly flat. Okay, so these are a Pedestal Prime 2, the one that they are using now. So what are the main use of a pedestal system? The most common project are balconies, a swimming pool area, outdoor area in general, or outdoor area like gardens, or BBQ area. Rooftop is a very common project. And why this system of pedestal is convenient? There are many advantages when using a pedestal. Like, first, it's very fast to lay down a floor with pedestal. As you can see now, we have already laid down 2-3 square meter, and so it's very easy and fast to finish a job. Then the water flow is very rapid, so there is no, the water does not stop on the top of the tiles, but flow down in the joints. Then the weight of the structure, a project made with pedestal, is much lighter compared to the classic standard system with the use of glue and grout. Then it's very useful when there are pipes or tubes on the floor of the project. So it's very easy to go around the tube and pipe, and it's very easy to check this pipe just by lifting the tiles. Another good features of a pedestal floor is that when there are movement on the structure, or earthquake, for example, the pedestal base move instead of the tiles, and there are no cracks on the tiles. So it's impossible to have cracks with the pedestal system. So the last line of pedestal is made with Prime 3, Pedestal Prime 3, and this pedestal can reach till 42 centimeter. In case of if the project require to reach a bigger height, we can put extension on a prime pedestal till to reach 92 centimeter. Okay, so this first floor is finished. As you can see, it's been very fast, and the result is amazing. So now we are going to lay down a floor with the joist system. It's another system of Eterno Ivica. Now we are going to use the XL head, which are basically a bigger head. Instead of the classic 11 centimeter, the XL head is 15 centimeter. There are the holes for the water to flow down. Now we are going to make the corner with the clip specific for the corner. So it grabs the pedestal on both the sides of the corner. This is the base clips. This is the standard clips. And on the corner, as you can see, there are two sides cutted. One is already cutted. The other one has been cutted by our tilers. So when on a project is required to make steps, we just use the tiles, and the result is amazing. The clips are basically invisible to the eyes, and the structure is very solid because the clips grab the tiles from below and above as well. These are 20 millimeter tiles, and the clips are suitable for 20 millimeters. This is the top clip we put on the top of the pedestal. As you can see, it grabs both the side of the corner. This is the standard clip. And see, this system is very effective because there is no glue at all, and they just need to cut the tiles as the size requested to make the steps or finish a edge. And there are even other accessories from Eterno Ivica, the profiles, the border profiles, where we can put on the edge to make a very fancy finish on the edge. So now we put the tiles on the top, and we have created a nice step. The range of accessories from Eterno Ivica is very wide. We got from the clips, we got the red key, which as you have seen today is fundamental. We got the lifting plate, so to make easy lift the tiles because are very heavy. We got the perimeter spacer, which come even in the rubber version. So now the step has been finished, and as you can see, it's perfectly flat. Steady and strong. Travetto. Okay. So this is we've seen today a good solution to lay down 20 millimeter system. Now is getting very popular, 20 millimeter porcelain tiles. So we have seen today a possible solution to lay down a floor with porcelain tiles, 20 millimeter porcelain tiles, fast and safe and strong. And we invite you to check our website channel, our YouTube channel, which is full of video, which show how to use the different pedestal, the other news of this fair. So please have a look at our YouTube channel, and any question or doubt you may have, just contact us and we'll be happy to reply to you. Thanks everyone, and see you soon. Bye bye.